You know, I think it was awfully nice of Pat to book two of my friends to share the stage. And, you know, Chris and I are lesbians, and so we have made Dave an honorary lesbian. I think you get a certificate or something. I don't know. My brother used to have a t-shirt that said, "No one knows I'm a lesbian," and he wore it all the time. It's even funnier if you know he's about 6'2", covered with tattoos, and rides a Harley.
Don't judge a book by its cover.
Yeah.